guys. Oh shit, I'm doing it again. So I have to remember that my mic is right there and I accidentally keep covering it up, and that's actually why nobody was able to really hear me the last time. But anyways, I kind of vow to like not cover the mic. Anyways, I just wanted to say that I am feeling a lot better. Hi, Jack. Jack apparently wants to say hi. But anyways, this is what he likes to do when he thinks I'm not paying attention to him. So anyways, I really just wanted to say that yes, I am. Oh man. You know what? The camera ends 10 pounds, all right? I'm just gonna say that. Anyways, I'm wearing my flats. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna stand up because I really don't like it when I'm sitting and recording and then I like turn the camera down and it just looks weird. You doing, Jack? So anyways, oh, okay, it was mostly my boobs. Anyways, I just really wanted to like just show you guys that I am feeling a lot better and I have 8 days off. That was another thing I was gonna say. I have 8 days off and I'm super excited. So I actually don't have any plans. I'm not gonna do anything because I want to be lazy and I get to be lazy for once in my life. But anyways, yes, I am wearing a long sleeve because I have two fans on me because it's hot, but the fans are cold, so I freeze easy. I'm still under the infection, unfortunately. Does still kind of make me a little sleepy. Still on antibiotics, which really sucks because everything tastes, well, metallic now. It's kind of gross. But anyways, other than that, I am feeling much better. So, I'm gonna be eating all that green stuff and all that veggie stuff. And I don't know where this accent's coming from. I guess I could pull off my Texan accent. Anyways, I just really wanted to say hey, and I'm starting my vacation, and my vacation's gonna be awesome, and my hand's getting really tired. Mostly because I found out you should not record underneath you. I look dumb if I do that. And if you hear that, Jack is currently playing with paper. I'll show you the mess they made. Look at that. Look at that mess. Jack's all proud of it. So anyways, yeah. So I just wanted to say hi, and I'm feeling better, mentally also. I don't hear too many voices anymore. I still hear them. Apparently they sneeze. But other than that, it's only been a couple of nights that they've come back with a bit of a vengeance, scaring me. Shits. But I've kind of learned to live with it. It's not too bad. This video's becoming a lot longer than I thought. But anyways, it's easier to live with. It's hard sometimes because like the heavy metal band will start up and they won't shut up. And they only play four notes. Just four. Four. And it drives me insane. That's kind of the only bad thing is that sometimes there is one that likes to call my name. That one is kind of sucky because I was talking with Matt one night and I actually heard her over my headset. So yeah, that was a thing. Poor Matt, like I kept calling out, "Hello, hello," thinking somebody was home. And Matt kept going, "Hello? Hello?" Like, yeah, he thought, so that was kind of my bad on my part. Sorry, I don't actually look at the camera. I keep forgetting the camera's right there. And yeah, it's really weird. Yeah, I don't really do this vloggy thing either. But anyways, holy shit, 5 minutes. Okay. If you made it to the end of this video, kudos.